Well, this is a picture of Syed Farouk and Tashfeen Malik, the suspects behind the terror attack in San Bernardino, California. It shows the couple's first moments on American soil. They were reportedly married in Saudi Arabia, but their marriage was not official until they became American citizens. Authorities say the newlyweds were radicalized and had been for a while.